Hello guys, welcome back to Tenorshare channel. Sometimes you may forget your iPad lock screen passcode. If you entered the wrong number for 6 times, your iPad will be disabled for 1 minute. 7 attempts, it will be disabled for 5 minutes. And if you tried to enter wrongly for 10 times, your iPad will say, "iPad is disabled, connect to iTunes." That means your iPad is permanently disabled. But hold on a second. There's still a way out. After watching this video, you'll find the answer. Sometimes people just get tired of using iTunes to deal with these issues. So in this video I'm gonna recommend a third-party tool that can unlock your iPad. It's called Tenorshare 4Key, which is easy and safe. You can find the download link in description below. What you need to do is to connect your iPad to your PC or your Mac. Then launch 4Key. And select the first option, Unlock Lock Screen Passcode. And click Start. Then you may be probably asked to put your iPad into recovery mode as it is not detected by the computer. So as for iPad with Home button, is to press the Home button and Power button at the same time. Keep holding even when you see the Apple logo. When you see Connect to Computer Screen, you can lose your finger. Then iPad will be detected successfully. This time 4Key will download the latest version of your iPad. So just click download to continue. I've already downloaded the firmware on my computer. So we just skip to the next step, start unlock. Please notice that 4Key will erase all the data on your iPad. Once confirmed, 4Key will start to remove the passcode. Usually it will take about 10 minutes to remove, so please wait with patience. The running bar reflects the removing process. Once it shows passcode has been removed successfully, that means your iPad is unlocked. Let's give it a shot. After a quick start settings, we can finally enter the home screen. Congrats! If you have another iOS device and you have turned on Find My button on your iPad, also signing your Apple ID on iPad, then you can go to iCloud.com and sign in your Apple ID. Then click Find iPhone. Then click on the iPad which is disabled. Click Erase iPad. Follow the instruction on the screen, then you can erase your iPad through iCloud. Once it has been factory reset, you'll be able to access to the home screen. Okay, so this is the tutorial of how to unlock a disabled iPad without iTunes. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. See you in next video.